Hey, I don't know if you know this, but sticking stuff in someone's eye sockets is kinda uncomfortable.
It'd be easier if you'd stop squirming.
Sorry. For some reason, it's hard to relax whenever you're near my eyes. Can't imagine why.
Yes, you'll just have to survive somehow. Stay still.
What are you even doing, anyway?
I'm setting up focal points for the magic matrix. Once complete, they'll deliver a low-level magical pulse through the designated area.
And why? Do you even need a reason for the stuff you do?
I'm hoping you will draw a response from your soul and rekindle the eye.
You're trying to fix me?
Yes, your broken eye does me no more good than it does you, you know. It's very inconvenient.
Inconvenient?
Physical damage is one thing, but impaired eye glowing opens up a whole new host of potential emotional problems to deal with. And, as you are probably gathered, emotions aren't my strong suit.
Did you just make a joke?
No. Stay still and try to relax. It should be relatively painless at this intensity. Then as time goes on... No! I can't maintain this. No. I've got to get him stabilized. Power's still on, and the core must have stabilized. Do you have any readings from before the surge? Yes. I'll meet you over there. Just give me a few minutes.